Okay, let's go make a cross. And hope we don't screw up the skill checks. Which is what I'm quite known for. Oh no! What the? Why did I stop moving there? That's so weird about the controls. Like, how am I supposed to get away from this, this dude? Like, why can't I close, like, doors or something? There's gotta be some kind of thing that I'm missing. Whoa! I just freeze up! So I actually got injured. Oh yeah, I did when I was going through the door. Thank you. So I think all the progress I made was undone. Someone's there. Oh, for Christ's sake. Dropped it again. There's not really a ton I can do right now. I keep getting disrupted. I can't heal. So they've done the one for fire. I don't know what that was about. Now I can just respawn anywhere. Oh fuck yeah, respawns on me! That makes sense. Son of a bitch. Like, you can't even run away, and I was trying to get this fucking... a can of energy drink shit. But, disrupted me when I was trying to do that, so... I got fucked. Oh, fuck's sake. Ah. Oh, there's someone. Oh, she healed me last time. Just someone went down. I know what the top thing means, the weird shield. Let's see if I can heal this person before they die. That person's dead, I think. I don't know if I could get to them in time. Damn it. Oh, fuck's sake! How does he do a belly flop? My character couldn't fucking do that shit! Oh, fuck off! Well, hopefully things go better than the last game. Which I feel like I'm saying every time. Things are not going well. I think the first couple of games where I did okay must be against bots or something? Because suddenly, hard time every single game. Okay, somebody's in here. Let's make one too. That was lucky. That was terribly unlucky. I'm with someone who's as bad as I am. But they got their weapon done. Oh, yes. Yes. Good sword, bros. Okay. We can outnumber the beast. Yeah, we got this. We're gonna stab it with our cursed swords. Oh! could save it. Yes! We did it. Nice. Oh shit, it's forming right here! Right here, that was a bad idea. I shouldn't have gone to the next one. Should not have gone to the next one. Where am I? Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no! Mistakes were made. Okay, I think there was a medkit back here. Where was it? Ah, here. Okay. Okay, flame's been done. Has it respawned? It's respawned, okay, it's over there. Is that where the killer is? Okay, once he's done, I'll then give him a heal. Phew. Let's go res our bro. Ah. Nice. Yeah, you make that weapon. I'm just gonna hide behind this easel. I can never be seen here. Oh shit. They done fucked up. So the killer should come there. Oh god, they're constantly fucking up. We got power of the cross, if it does come here. Are you still building it? Oh, we got one. Are they healing? Maybe they're healing. Nice. Oh, come on, we were doing well. Don't tell me the killer rage quit. Ugh. Really? We could have won. Wrong side. No! Always me! Always fucking me! Shit. Where's the f- I don't know where the fucking healing machine is. What do they do with it? Oh, damn it. Oh, it's a noisemaker. Somebody get rescued? Oh shit! Fucker's going for revenge! Oh! Wow. Amazing. Went straight into that. Get weapons, people! Get weapons! Kill this fucker! Let's go somewhere where we can be safely retrieved. Oh dear. Yeah, maybe they shouldn't be able to respawn right where a survivor is. That seems cheap. Maybe there should be a boundary of where they can respawn. Maybe like 60 yards from a survivor or something. Or maybe 40. Oh, for fuck's sake. Just somewhere where they're not gonna get cheap hits. I mean, I know that one didn't really, but the werewolf in the previous game did. Oh, for Christ's sake. Well, this sucks. God, that was close. Yeah, unfortunately I didn't really use that weapon. I don't know what using a weapon again on them does. I guess it does nothing. Guess we're going for the ray gun again. Oh no. That sound is so hard for me to determine how quick it's like. That just seemed to be right on top of me immediately. These skill checks are so stressful. Oh, I was so close. Okay. So, our dude got rezzed. Should really look out for these pumpkin things. pants, a werewolf. See, that doesn't match up with his footsteps. Okay, got it. Okay, we can regun it here. I think that's an escape there. Way too close. What happened there? What the fuck? Where the fuck are the others? Get the fuck out of here. Oh shit. That's where they are. Oh, thank you. It's coming. Hope you get ready to fight it. Get ready to hit it with fire. Come on, take a hit for me. Don't let me take the fucking hit again. I need heals! Okay, you follow me. We don't need fire. What are you doing? We need a zapper. Oh shit! Oh fuck! Shit. Okay. Let's see if we can be a hero.
Ah!
Okay, I'm surprised it hasn't come for us. Okay, good. That's where it probably is, right? Oh! This was a bad idea! Oh shit. No! Everyone else is in the basement, okay. Now, if I can party up with someone else with a zapper, but no one else has a zapper. Like, that's making things really difficult. Shit, the cafeteria. Okay, where the hell's the cafeteria? Shit. Okay, how do we go down? Where's the basement? Ah. Yeah, they're just getting flamethrowers. Mm-hmm. Okay. No! How do I get up? Shit. Main entrance. If it chases him. Where'd he go? Yeah, make a zapper. Make a zapper, nice. Cool. Okay, we might be able to do this. Where'd you go? Run out! Not enough fucking ammo! We fucking tried, dudes. We fucking tried. If they weren't fucking around making flamethrowers, I think we would have done it.